Hello everyone, my name is Michael Clark, STEM teacher from Florida. I will be honored to present at EdMotoCon 2018. I prepared a short presentation for you back at school, so I'm going to turn you over to myself and get out of these beach clothes. Thank you very much for that introduction. My name is Mr. Clark, STEM teacher from Florida, and I want to tell you why I would love to be a presenter at EdMotoCon 2018. Why in the world would I want to share what I do in my classroom? Because I have a real story to tell about project-based learning, anything from 3D printing to collaborative work on Microsoft Office 365. And going digital is where I really like to go with my class. Project-based learning with Edmodo, it keeps it organized, relevant, and accessible to all my students. They have the Edmodo app where my students can go on Edmodo at any time, on their own device, at home, on the school bus, and they can see what's going on in our class if they miss it. Going digital, want to pass out class sets of assignments online. That way you can cut down on your carbon footprint. You don't have to make copies every single day. You can just send out what you need to your specific class at when you need it. All right, you can actually cut down on your physical consumables. You can divide and conquer. Break up your classes into small groups. You want to have your customizable classroom to fit you, right? Why Edmodo? You can build your own brand, strengthen your community, and link it to pretty much anything else that you need inside your classroom. If you already have links and subscriptions to other programs, you can link it with Edmodo. And it is super quick and easy. What it looks like, maybe you have a class Twitter, maybe you have your own Edmodo channel where students post their work, where you post tutorials of what to do. Maybe you have your own class Padlet pages, class discussion boards, outside of school activities and events where you can post reminders to all your students at one time. Rubrics, anything that is related to your topic for that day or that week or that month, you can post it to Edmodo. This is a quote I came across. It was, ask not what Edmodo can do for you, but what you can accomplish with Edmodo. So this means that every single teacher and every single administrator, anyone who's using this product, Edmodo, can know your audience a little bit better. You can customize Edmodo for what works for you. So if you need to break it down into smaller groups so that not everyone gets the same notification, you can do that. If you need to make sure that everyone's at a different pace and you're keeping up with all your different classes, it's totally whatever works for you. And you're not out here alone doing this. Edmodo has a lot of resources from other lessons from teachers from all over the world to the support center to Edmodo ambassadors. All types of people are here to help you at all times. So you can get that feedback from your colleagues and your peers. And I would like to thank you.